Hey guys, Justa guy here with another episode of Competitive. Let's see how we do. We're at 14:59, and see if we can get there within those 5 days. Sometimes I really wish I had another skin, but the pirate one's the only good one I really have. The problem is, once you get a legendary, there's almost no reason to ever touch another skin, unless you get another legendary.
Now we're cooking with gas.
I'm with you.
Oh, Murphy?
Five, four,
you still with us?
Two, one. Round one, capture the objective.
Let's up the tempo.
I think our Murphy disconnected. Mostly come from the back.
Focus on the dot on the objective. Focus on the dot on the objective. Focus on the dot on the objective.
I can't believe I got a bear in a trap. Murphy, could you stop spamming that, please? Are you even playing? He's just trolling in the spawn. He's just sitting in spawn, man. What a tool.
Why just not
me? Sarah's almost dead.
Yeah. Secure the objective! Secure the objective! Secure the objective!
Her's at half if you can finish her. There's right above us. Sad, I feel like I'm doing really well, but we're being trolled.
Thanks.
You won't get rid of me, that.
I'm capturing that on the objective. Secure the objective. Secure the objective. Secure the objective.
Like I said, you sit spend the first half of them fighting the spawn. Right behind you guys, D.Va. Side. There's a Reaper back there. Watch out for his ultimate, though.
Guys.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm definitely reporting that stupid Score. Guy.
1-0.
Oops.
The true struggle is for the superiority of ideas.
Focus our attack on the objective. Focus our attack on the objective. Focus our attack on the objective. Focus our attack on the objective.
Want me to lose the ass to the point?
Focus on the objective.
Man, I hate that. Even when you block the guy, you can't stop that.
3, 2, 1. Round 2. Capture the objective.
Hello. Hello.
Focus our attack on the objective.
Punch from afar.
Focus our attack on the objective.
I'm down.
Trying to come to the top. She goes. Flying Reinhardt. D.Va and Mercy upright.
Fire in the hole!
My service never dies.
This the Mercy?
My ultimate ability is ready.
Up top.
They're grouping up. Can they get in the hallway? I'm gonna charge them and then pump them out of them from behind.
They're all grouping up from top. Careful of the minefield.
Overtime. Back the mall.
My ultimate is charging. Photon barrier is charged.
Fall back.
My ultimate is charging. Photon barrier is charging.
This will heal you.
And we'll see you.
Just slow down, come on guys.
Fire in the hole!
servants never die. Reality bends to my will.
Moira's super low.
My ultimate is ready to be on
double kill.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Nobody's talking anymore, really.
This objective must be ours.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
My
to stop it. That's unfortunate. Okay. Say, man. It's not completely thrown anymore, but that guy. Yeah. Right now we've got a Somber who doesn't know how to communicate.
My EMP is charging. My ultimate is charging. My EMP is charging.
Yeah, we get
my
it.
Ultimate is charging.
Oh god.
My EMP is charging. My ultimate is charging.
Oh,
my EMP is charging. My ultimate is charging.
The objective.
I'll have my rip tire.
Get his kick, guys.
The Reaper actually followed up there, Reinhardt.
Come over here!
You wanna get rid of me, that?
Attack the objective. Attack the objective. Attack the objective.
Reaper behind.
Attack the objective.
Thank you.
This is not your time.
Okay, Reaper gone.
Attack the objective. Attack the objective.
Got the Rhine. Let's get in there.
Attack the objective.
They rezzed. Mercy. I was outside of that.
My ultimate is ready. EMP charged.
Yeah.
My ultimate is ready.
Yeah.
EMP charged. The
Can we kick that guy?
Play of the game.
Yeah, someone please kick him.
Oh, I'll go to you left. I wonder why. Man, he just went in there to troll.
Quadruple kill.
Yeah, report him for gameplay sabotage, guys.
I mean, he spent the first half match in the spawn, and then he started half-assing it. But he just spammed the emote the whole time.
Nah, I clicked the wrong button. I'm gonna see it.
It's pretty sad too, because we come really close to winning even with him, and we probably would have won with any halfway decent player.
That's true.
Yeah, he wasn't really trying. Like, if he would have tried, we would have won that.
But yeah, guys, that's an episode. Forgot to hit the end.